In this video, we demonstrate repeatability measurements for the Revel robotic arm. We first train the robot's movements by setting waypoints in space with a 3-axis joystick. After setting the waypoints, the resultant trajectory is played back many times, and the measurement on the dial indicator is recorded. For repeatability, we look at the spread of the measurements from the dial indicator over these trajectories. Note that each of the 6 joints in the robot are moving between the start position and the position of measurement. To get the true repeatability measurement for the robot, this process is done over many starting and end states. It's important to note that a joystick was used to train the robot because it can allow for precise movements. By decreasing the sensitivity of the joystick, the movements here are around 10,000ths of an inch. This control can be useful in situations where you need the robot to be in a specific place in space but do not have a coupled vision system.